freedom, patriot, to Boston Common, the start of the freedom trade. Feast your ears and learn more about the historic freedom trade. And learn the history of Boston Common.
Tell me about the Freedom Trail.
Starting here at Boston Common, follow the red path as it winds its way through our great city's streets. Markers on the trail are placed at many famous historic sites. See Paul Revere's house, the Old North Church, the Old State House, Bunker Hill, and many more.
Seven and A. Some sort of code.
Welcome, Patriot, to Boston Common, the start of the Freedom Ring.
Four and L. Definitely a code. Now a six and an O. Three I. Three I. Three I. 3i.
What the fuck was that?
Shh. Hear that?
So that's not right. It spins. Go.
Stop right there. You went through a lot of effort to arrange this meeting. But before we go any further, answer my questions. Who the hell are you?
Not 1 foot closer.
I followed the Freedom Trail, looking for the railroad. I'm not your enemy.
If that's true, you have nothing to fear. Who told you how to contact us?
I just heard a rumor about you guys in Diamond City.
I see. Last question. Why are you here?
I tracked down and killed a Courser at Green Tech Genetics. Now I need help. Breaking the code on his Courser chip.
You have what? This is not a joking matter.
I didn't know we were having a party. What gives with my invitation? Oh, I see you invited the Courser killer. Nice.
Deacon, you're late. You're saying this intruder actually killed a Courser? Single-handedly? Oh. That'd give even Gloria a run for her money.
Newsflash, boss. This lady is kind of a big deal. If you're done interrogating her, you might want to show this Courser murdering machine a little courtesy. Just a thought.
I owe you an apology. Anyone who kills a Courser is good in my book. I'm Desdemona, and I'm the leader of the railroad.
Who are you people, exactly?
In a world full of suspicion, treachery, and hunters, we're the synth's only friend.
Des, we need to let her in. She's got an intact Courser chip, for God's sake.
That violates our security protocols.
To hell with that. She killed a Courser. There's no way she's working for the Institute.
We're letting you into our headquarters. You're the first outsider ever to be given this privilege. We'll discuss the details about your chip inside. million things can go wrong. The least of which is losing the data. Fortunately, we have the right man for the job. Tom, our visitor here has a courser chip.
Whoa! For real? Oh man, it's been ages!
Right. Some ground rules. Tom can get you the code, but once he's done, we get the courser chip.
Why do you want the courser chip?
Institute tech is light years beyond what we have. And a courser chip is top of the line. I'm not gonna get into details, but that chip could help us save lives. Maybe throw a wrench in some of the Institute's operations. So, hand over the chip.
Fine. It's yours.
All right. Tom, make it happen.
All right, little courser chip. Let's have the circuit analyzer take a crack at you. We're in. Chip accessed. Just poke the analog connectors a little. What? Oh man, don't crash. Hold it together.
Memory hiccup.
Here it comes. Encryption algorithms. All right, we're still running. Oh man, they've added more decimals to the last cipher. This is gonna be... Come on, baby, show me that pattern. Where is it? Wait, they're using the same logarithmic function as the key generator. You Institute bastard, I got you! Software in. Come on. Show me that sweet base number. Come on, baby. Then we got it! We got the code! Let me load that onto the holotape for ya.
Good work, Tom.
Hey, yeah, but I'm not sure our luck will hold up next time, does.
Start working on the rest of the chip. And you? I'd love to work with you more. Let me know if you're interested. But to be crystal clear, if you use that data and discover anything involving the Institute, you share it with us first. Otherwise, our relationship will be in jeopardy.
Everyone's all, you've been hitting the cams way too hard. But I got my eyes open.
Can't chance it. He's out for
blood. You!
If we're going to be dealing more with each other, I need to make sure that we're on the same page. You know what a synth is, right?
I've heard rumors. What are they really?
The Institute created them. Synthetic humans. They're mostly organic, part machine. Somewhere along the line, they became more than just constructs. They think, they feel, and they act just like you and me. The Institute treats synths as property, as tools.
Why does the Institute treat them that way?
They're playing God, tinkering with things they don't fully understand. From that lofty vantage, it's easy to deny their creation's very humanity.
Go on.
So we seek to free the synths from their bondage. Give them a chance at a real life. I have a question. The only question that matters. Would you risk your life for your fellow man? Even if that man is a synth?
I risk my life for people every day. Makes no difference to me if it's a human or a synth.
Well said. Someone with your skills, your beliefs. Normally, we'd try and recruit you. But right now, we don't have the time to train up a new agent. There are, however, other valuable ways you can contribute. And in turn, we can help you. See Deacon for details. You're free to go.
Hope you didn't mind the reception.
When you tango at the Institute, you gotta be careful when someone new gets on the dance floor.
Do you really have to be so cagey?
The precautions are necessary. In our business, if we underestimate our enemy's capabilities, it's game over. But it's all good now. I vouched for you. Nobody got shot. Still, I would consider it a close personal favor if you didn't sell us out to the Institute. Thanks.
So, tell me, why did you vouch for me?
In our little outfit, it's my job to know things. And with everything you've done, it's clear you're capable. A dangerous enemy. And I'm betting, a valuable ally.
Don't worry, I'll keep your secret.
That's what I want to hear. So Dez wants me to make you a tourist. That's what we call someone who helps out with the odd job here and there. What a waste. I'm just gonna come out and say this. The railroad needs you.
You got my attention.
I got a job. Too big for me, just perfect for the two of us. You help me out, we turn a few heads, and then Dez invites you into the fold. Then, if you get into a bind and need some help, your buddies in the railroad got your back.
Sign me up, then.
Perfecto. Let's meet up at the old freeway outside of Lexington. I'll fill you in once you get there.
Hey.
To the Institute
hey.
Alone?
Well, look
sounds
who's
like a
back.
Suicide mission to me.
Take it that area's clear.
Affirmative.
Really? Maybe you're not as worthless as I thought. Plenty more locations out there that need clearing. Whenever you're ready for another op, you know where to find me.
I'm ready.
Good. Details are on your map. Report back when the area's clear.